rescued me from danger. Praise to you and peace for me, who is and who was and who is to come.
Amen.
Please be seated in the Lord's presence.
Let us pray. King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the I am that I am, Jehovah Jireh, Jehovah Shalom. Father, we worship you this morning because you are God, and we want to thank you for the rest of the night. We thank you because we slept like babies and woke up this morning like soldiers, that you will say thank you. Not by might, not by power, but by your spirit, says the Lord of Hosts. Father, we thank you for this gathering, we thank you for this meeting. They all who are come and take absolute control at this hour, at this minute. Father, may your word go out and accomplish something this hour in Jesus' name. Father, thank you for answering prayers. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. We hear with this from the word of God as it is written from the first letter of John. Reading at the 4th chapter, beginning at the first verse. 1 John chapter 4, from verses 1 to 6. Where did they come? My dear, place of Buddhaland, we thank God as a prayer, don't go for another day. Today, when we go study, it will be now test the spirit to see whether they are from God. Test the spirit to see whether they are from God. This morning, people that are coming to church, they get more advantage. The advantage are waiting. They hear with the service to talk. The service is telling me. Say, we consider, God will consider with distress and suffering. And for me to see this. God is for me. God is protecting me and disabled. He keeps me from defeat. And when we get trouble, we can't go in. God will trouble me to see.
I have mercy now, my Lord.
Any good thing where you go out, I said you will turn to this other side. So, never worry, our way with faith.
Amen.
Will you continue for here and ask us to talk, ask us to try demons? As you see, because even for inside here, as I even talk now, so yes, I'm not going to be any more around than that. Now, let's hear more. The God is message. God is passed through any court. I mean, take any court. God is decided to use any court to read the message. Now, I think that people let the news to WhatsApp or visit. So, this is what is circulating. This is how it works. But somehow it prays. Then the man, he give the word of God. Then if you see the population where he did around that man, you don't believe it to see him. And if he talks about him, any man will not see him. I'm not going to have to pass it out. Any man will pass it out. Praise the Lord. That man, he talks a lot. Talk the word of God. So in short, we say, God will use any person when you want to use a black man to pass the message. So if you see that somebody talk the word of God, don't see the man, see the foolish man. So God will use anybody at any given time to be making the word of God. If the word of God continues to tell you, say, any family or any kingdom, right, which time. And the word of God will be here too. Whoever gets the bishop, don't be lying. Inside, they will get up. For families, they will get up. Most of them will come around. It's when you have to pray every day. May God be God's people help you. Because you know easy. Because the Wahana way, you will not be willing to come around. But the rest of the world, the Wahana way, so more food to put them down. Let me pray fervently and God will help you. And all the things that will come to pass in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So the mother of God is trying to tell you, say, when an evil spirit come up with your skin, be very, very careful. Nothing say they have to see them there, but 2 minutes shall have us to the man. For Pastor Chris, we receive kind messages that go on. I'm delivered. I'm healed in Jesus' name. Whether they are a whoa, God died too. Whether I pray to my sister and I find him. But that time, brother, something will show you. Brother, we will be happy for you. That time will not be delivered. You better hold your God very fast. You better sleep with what and so. Because the moment when you shake, the one way you can, the Bible says, go to my past 7 seconds. Grand man of God. Then that time, you look at yourself, you don't believe you understand yourself. So if you want one God, don't pray for one God. If you don't say one thing, it's like church, you see very well if God gives a voice. If you want to pray bad, you pray very well if God gives. If you don't need people to do one, you pray, let God give you an evil. And that time when you get the talents for Dua, you deny for Dua, God will take her in here for some man when you go to a far better. Then my sister, when you wake me up today, we said to this year, he joked for him. There's someone who said, I said, you want to say this thing, you want to say that word, you want to say one thing. No. It is safe now, God. If you walk now the world, and not the way you're doing in the service of the Lord will be used there one day. So if you want to see that in church now, not just say, we have to find a higher listen. We have to find a higher listen. No, you walk for your salvation. And after all, God will bless you. Amen.
Amen.
The text, he tells me this morning, how God will believe. How God will know the Spirit. And how you go know the spirit in your hand when you go to the word of God. You go know only what you directed by yourself. You can never do this. You don't be ever to a woman, you can't imagine. Only get to go into the world. I used to talk somewhere,